man.
Now is the time, you know the place. We're gonna spend some time together.
Yeah.
Time together.
Yeah. Yeah.
Everybody feeling right.
Woo.
Welcome to the carnival. Everybody feeling right. Yeah. This gonna be phenomenal.
Hey, hey,
Partying in the sun, jamming in the rain, going insane.
Yeah, yeah,
Partying
yeah.
in the sun.
Welcome back to the official band launch of 250 with Tribe and Bliss. And I love when I come to my events and I see people from the rest of the Caribbean in the island representing. I got my girl Jody from Jamaica. Jody!
What up?
And like whenever I see you, I guess I know like it's action time. That the action is on.
I'm ready to go.
It's on. We had Tribe and Bliss band launch. You played with Bliss last year. Now I understand that you're involved in a section for Bliss 2015.
So I designed a section in Bliss. It's called Mobay.
Mobay.
And I would love for all of my Jamaicans to play. Let's stay together. Let's play together in Mobay.
No.
I just made that up. That sounds so amazing.
It is right.
Oh my God.
It is right. Why Mobay?
Well, the whole theme of Bliss is blue.
Right.
And it's when you look down on like things of the world.
Yeah.
And when you think of Jamaica, when you want to travel to Jamaica, where do you want to go? You want to go to the North Coast. You want to go to Montego Bay.
Yeah.
With the beautiful waters, our beaches. And when you look at the ocean, right where the waters cascade upon the sand, it's that mint color. The
right.
same color as Mobay, the costume.
Yeah, yeah. Now, in Jamaica, there's Bacchanal Beats.
Yes.
Ridiculously insane, sexy to the max. Do you think that Trinidad and Tobago could create that kind of Bacchanal Beats section?
Let me tell you something. When I come to Trinidad, I'm very intimidated. Trinidadian girls
yeah.
are beautiful.
Right.
All of them are Bacchanal babes.
So
every single one of them. So done argument. Everyone is a Bacchanal babe. I'm here and I'm like, oh, I thought I was hot, but no. Trinidadian girls are beautiful.
And I've heard that several times. They're like a lot of women from the States and from Canada and Europe.
Right.
They don't want to come to Carnival in Trinidad because they say they feel ugly. They feel fat. How do we change that? Because the girls are like, I don't know what they're eating. Clearly it's not just doubles and roti, but they're staying fit as hell. How do we encourage the other women, the roly-polies, to still come out and play a man?
At the end of the day, it's not about how you look, it's about how you feel.
How
and
you
confidence
feel.
Goes a long way.
Yeah.
So it doesn't matter like how you look or what race you are, anything like that. You need to be confident within yourself. So that's the end of that.
Carnival is about confidence.
All about confidence. Do you see what we have to wear?
Yeah.
Those girls are very confident. Hello?
Yeah. And I love it. I love it to the max.
I want to be a Trini now. This is Jody. All the way from Trinidad. I am moving here. I am now a Trini.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am Trini now, yeah. I'm not going home. Somebody call my husband and
yes,
tell him
yes.
I'm not coming home.
You're not coming home. Sean, she's not coming home.
I'm not coming home.
She loves roti too much.
I love you, roti.
Time together.
Yeah.
Time together.
Yeah.